I'm gonna, my presence will be about sinkholes. Sinkhole is a question of pressure or pumping the ground, because we can see it caused by some form of collapse of the surface layer, also known as sinkhole, shake hole, swallow hole, or dolin. Also, dolin is originally a Croatian word. Also, by the way, sinkholes, the depth of it start from 1 meter to 600 meters, the depth. Causes. We have a karst process, and this the chemical solution of a carbonate rocks. Also, we have the suffusion process, and this is in one of two geological process by which substances subsidence sinkhole or dolin from it, the other being due to water. We have the natural process also. It's erosion or gradual removal of slightly soluble dead rocks. Such as limestone, by prolocating water, the collapse of a cave roof of lowering of the water. By the way, it's near the Madrid, this one, this sinkhole. Artificial process from human activities that human made it, this sinkholes, as the collapse of abundant mines and salt cavern storage in salt dunes. It's near New Mexico, this sinkhole. Human uses. We also human uses for centuries this sinkholes for wastes, various wastes, like its disposal site. Notable examples. This is notable examples of the sinkholes around the world, the most popular of them. Dahab, Egypt, around the sinkhole or blue hole, it's 130 meter depth. Also, we have Yosemite, South Africa, freshwater sinkhole, approximately 290 meter depth. Also, we have Akhaya sinkhole in the Mersin, Turkey, about 70 meter depth. And the last one is the Dashiwai Tianqing in Guangxi, China, is the most depth one, 613 meter depth. The references from Wikipedia and photos from Google. Thank you.